Hello guys, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert any big size videos into smaller size. Yes guys, that we can do for easy and free. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Guys, if you want to reduce your video size into smaller size, we can do that easily. For demo purpose, I have downloaded a video that is around 96 MB. To reduce the video size, I have to use VLC Media Player app. So that I have already downloaded and installed. Let me open the VLC player. If you don't have installed, click on the above link to know how to download it. Now let me open the VLC Media Player. So once you open the VLC player, you will find media menu on the left top corner. Click on that. There you will find convert or save menu. Open that. On the new window pop-up, click on the add menu. So once you click on that, locate the video file. I have downloaded and located in the downloads. So this is the file I have to reduce. Select that and hit open. So once you select the video, click on the convert or save button. A new convert window will open. Here on the profile, select the video H.264 plus MP3, so which is in MP4 format. So make sure you have selected this profile. So once you select, you can find the settings icon here. So select that. Now we have selected MP4. And go to the video codec and make sure you have selected H.264 option, and also you can select bitrate here, but for video sake I will keep it as simple. Go to the resolution and click on the arrow here and select 1, and then go to the audio codecs. If you keep the original audio track, it will maintain the same format. Let me deselect it and make sure you have selected MP3 format for better audio quality. And also I keep this for 128 kb/s and remaining is same. And once you select all these three, save. And then finally you have to select the destination file, select the browse, select the same file, and you have to rename it for any name. Let me rename by just 1 and save. So once you have selected the video profile and destination file, hit start button. Then you can see the progress in the bottom progress bar. Leave for a while to complete it. Yes guys, the video conversion has completed. Now we have to see the reduced file. Okay, this is the original files. I have to reduce the file size, and this is the exported file after the compression. So the video size were around 96 MB previously, and after the conversion you can find, so this is around 16 MB only. So this means we have reduced the video file up to 500% by using VLC Media Player. That is also for free. So that's it guys, this was the quick and simple tutorial on how to reduce video files using VLC Media Player for free. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.